it. I'ma break it down, then I'ma work it. You call it music, I call it a purpose. I'm drinking and swerving, but stay in my lane. All this Twitter talking, niggas be lame. Number one, that nigga beast of the game. Yo, what's good, Tag Team Squad? This your boy Jay.
And your boy Chris.
And together we are Tag Team Reaction, back with another banger. Yo, what's good, y'all, man? We about to get back into this group that we checked out. How long ago was it? Probably like
a month. Maybe a couple weeks, actually.
A couple weeks back, man. Yeah, this was a new group.
Sit in the cardboard box.
This was a new group that we had checked out. Their name is Flo. Three beautiful, amazing women. They all brought something different to the table. I love the song that we heard. And I started checking them out a little bit more. He told me, I think they're from the UK.
I don't know where they're from. I know they have accents, but I got to be specific on it. I don't want to say the wrong thing, but probably. And yeah, I heard about their fandom. Their fandom, I saw somebody say, I'm a Flo lifer. You know how it's like a pro lifer?
Flo lifer.
I was like, that's a
crazy. I guess you're about to become Flo lifers. Because yo, I love these women. They make amazing music. I think they're a great collab together.
And they all have their own singing abilities to a certain extent. And you know they have their own like lane. It's awesome to see them. And harmonize together. And they give you that 90s feel vibe of girl groups when they still were good and R&B. You know, they're bad.
Oh, y'all.
I also saw they would want to collab with Chloe and Halle, they said. That'd be crazy.
But yeah, man, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into this. This is Flo.
This is Flo and Mature. This isn't the newest one because they got another new one we're going to do. But we want to stay in, you know, we want to get all the videos. So we're going to do a Mature for you guys. Flo and Mature. Let's get into this right now without any delays.
Let go.
Turn it all the way up.
Oh, shit. Feels like I've been waiting a lifetime. Caillou.
2000s.
Sorry. Black
702. Can we just appreciate her chin? Like her little dimple she have in her chin?
I'm just appreciating every aspect of all three of them.
Yeah, I know, but I just love her chin. I don't know, for some reason she's
and that's
so
my
beautiful.
Lucky number. She is. That thing, I'll eat a bowl of cereal, y'all, that thing. But you'll be taking too long. Soon I'll be gone. Say you want my body. But you ain't never do a thing about it. Baby, loving you is such a job. Cause you're steady moving.
Speaking of Chloe and Halle, sorry. This looked like Ungodly Hour video.
Oh.
Yo, the background. The little routines. So you can't say it's not 2000.
Yeah, it is.
It is so dope to hear. It's refreshing.
This is what I feel like
music should come back to.
Music, R&B groups, and R&B artists is missing. We got a lot of good R&B artists right now, but I don't feel like their music has context. Like Usher.
You mean, what's it called? Is that context?
Like, it doesn't...
Substance?
Yeah, substance or context, whatever. They don't have what the 2000s, not sound old and shit.
Yeah,
like, the 2000s or the early 90s of what those groups brought to the game when it came to R&B and, you know, that soulful vibe. And this is what they're giving.
Yeah, they're filling that void.
702, definitely. Black, all that
shit.
I'm trying to understand your point of view. But you're fucking with me, tell me.
This is so dope. Dude, it just gives me that whole
head.
Like the harmonies.
I don't know. It's hard to choose out of them.
We're not choosing.
I'm not choosing. I can't. Either all of them.
On my knees, come on through. Say you want my body, body.
I mean, look at my hands, look.
They're doing something to me with that guitar in the background. Like little display models is rotating. I love it.
I love them.
Like action figures.
Them girls, listen.
They're coming, bro. Their time is here.
I'm gonna be upset when they get big and really into it.
I hate, like, yo, we was riding with
Flo when they're back in
cardboard box.
They so bad, and it just the way they harmonize together, it is crazy. They really are that 2000.
Yeah, girl, I was going to say, shout out to CJ for putting me on to them. This is the group he showed me.
Shout out to you, CJ.
We appreciate you. And these girls are definitely worth checking out. Like I said, I'm happy we started with Cardboard Box. We're going to get into the next one, the Summer Song. I don't know the name.
There's
Summer
a documentary. I'm about to watch it. Yeah, I got to figure out who they are, like where they come from.
Once we finished doing the last video, Cardboard Box, he had to look them up more because they're just they're more interesting than we thought, man. They got their own thing going on, and they're authentic, and we love that. We love their voices. We love the harmonies, and all of them got their own parts.
The old school vibes.
Yeah, man. It just brings back. It's like nostalgic for us, and they just.
Cheers.
It's all about the message and the melody and the harmonies and, like, just getting that voice out there. Like, it's just a different vibe. Like, I love this group, and I'm excited to see more from them.
Seriously.
And if you guys like this video as much as we did, please.
Go ahead and hit that thumbs up and hit the subscribe button while you're at it. And if you want to know when we drop more bangers, smash that noti bell. But once again, this has been Tag Team Reaction, and we out. Been smoking all day and night.